Yeah. 901 Shelby Drive. Look alive, look alive. Niggas came up on this side, now they on the other side. Oh well, fuck them, dawg. We gon' see how hard they ride. I get racks to.
Yo, yo, yo. So today we are playing with the product of LeBron James' left nut. Nah, I'm kidding, bro. So today we're playing with a top recruit in this class who just happens to be the king's son, Bronny James Jr. So this man was cool enough to play with me and my boy Reluctant, who was a 99 overall, play sharp. And you know, we streaked it up in the park a little bit, but then he ended up lagging out twice, which you know, was unfortunate, but we still had a good time. And he hit me up later that night, actually, and we kept running, which will be another video. So this man Bronny is a 99 overall shot creating slasher, bruh. And he was in the party, we was chilling, you know, joking around. You know, I asked him for an Instagram follow, but you know, he didn't really give me that. But yeah, he too good for me. Anyways, so y'all see, bro, Mans is a 98 overall shot creating slasher. He was about to hit 99 too, but I think right now he's in China, so he probably lend his account to someone else. That's what I think. But yeah, we had a very, very good time. But he lagged out twice, so we won two games. He lagged out, invited him back, and as you see, man, I was lagging too. I was gonna restore his connections. You know, we was on Bronny James Jr. court, bro, so people was delaying it. It was pretty bad, but we still had a lot of fun that date. But yeah, y'all know, bro. Y'all know I'm the best shooting post scorer in this bitch. Y'all will see, bro. This game I didn't play too well, bro. I played decent. So as y'all see, my boy Boomer kicking it to Bronny James. Long arm, he still knocks it down. Though they be juicing up their players, bro. All the celebrities I played with an NFL player too. He was really cool. He added me, and we've been running a lot since. I played with him and Bronny. That will be the next video. But yeah, like, all these 2K celebrities, man, they get their players juiced. I mean, Bronny was hitting long arms from behind the half court with a slasher, so you know, it was pretty ridiculous. But yeah, as y'all see, man, we up one right now. So Bronny cooking up a little bit, going baseline, reverse dunk. This man Bronny was actually good on this player too. Sometimes you find celebrities who just aren't good at the game, or negative, or this and that. Bronny is what, like a 77-78 win percentage, and you know, he was telling me he'd be beating comp. He be getting a bit too tight though, but that's alright, that's cool. But yeah, we even got a little Taco Tuesday in there, bro. That was pretty funny. And yeah, we had another dude who was in the party, and we weren't playing with him though, but he really wanted to talk to Bronny. And when he joined the party, bro, he just shut up. He didn't say a word, bro. That was funny as hell. But as y'all see, my boy Boomer, aka Reluctant, loses the ball. Bronny gets it, passes it down to Boomer, passes it down to me. I get the free reverse dunk. So, you know, this was the first game we were playing. That later that night, when I was playing with the NFL player, we actually played a mascot, and we kind of dropped him off, you feel me? So that will probably be the next video. But as you see, Bronny trying to get post up, but you know, he clamping it up. See, we were playing pretty good defense on this possession, 5 seconds left, but they end up getting a layup that I don't end up blocking. So you probably got really tight on that one. I think he wanted help. But yeah, as y'all see, my player's retarded, taking half an hour to bring the ball back to inbound it. But yeah, man, it was really fun. He was in the party, we was chilling, you know, he was talking to us, and you know, we were just cool, bro. Y'all know I'm not the biggest LeBron James fan, just because, you know what he did back in the day against my Pacers and against my Raptors. If y'all don't know, I'm a Pacers fan and a Raptors fan, so, because I live in Canada, my dad used to work in Indiana anyways. That's kind of why. But yeah, LeBron used to run past my Pacers in the Eastern Conference Finals, and I think he eliminated the Raptors three times in a row before they won the championship this year. But yeah, bro, but Bronny's really cool, bro. And he's actually a really good player RL. I think he's 14 or 15. He's a bit younger than I am, but yeah, he be balling out at Sierra Canyon. So you know what I'm saying, man. If he makes it to the lead, that would be really cool. But as y'all see, he gets a nice little stop here, feeding him with the oop. He gets blocked. I remember that play, bro. He was getting tight, man. He was getting tight. But yeah, good defense by Bronny on that one. My boy Bronny gets the rebound, bro. And he wants the ISO, bro. He's calling for it. Saucing up a bit. Fadeaway. Brick. My boy Bronny with his shot creating takeover, 98 overall, missing wide open though. But y'all saw in the intro, bro. My boy Bronny actually cold, bro. He's actually nice at the game. See, he's trying to get a stop, can't get the steal. This dude drives in, gets the easy layup. So we're only up two, bro. These some amateurs. So yeah, Bronny was getting a bit tight, bro. But it was still fun. It was still fun. Still joking around. Man, that boy Bronny has a deep voice. As y'all see, Limitless Fade Green, bro. That boy Bronny has a deep-ass voice, bro. He joined the party. I was like, dude, is this really Bronny, bro? He sounds like a grown-ass man. Then I checked the video of him playing Fortnite with, I think, was like High Sky or something. And yeah, that was actually his voice. I had to make sure, you feel me? Because we don't want to be clickbaiting around here. We want to make sure it's the real Bronny. But I think he's in China now. So I think he ended up selling his account. So as y'all see, big whites, but we still knocking him down. You feel me? I think Bronny got that dimer. But you know what I'm saying? Best shooting post score. Y'all see a clip at the end, man. Dude, I hit a limitless range. That one was deep, bro. And even Bronny agreed, bro. I'm the best shooting post score, bro. So if Bronny agreed, that means, you know, y'all gotta agree too. So as y'all see, I get that con stage Stevie, feel me? My boy Boomer, bruh, big whites, 99 play sharp, hits the shot to end the game. So that's gonna wrap up the video pretty much. I'm probably gonna upload another one soon. But yeah, y'all see, look at this clip, bro. So I pass it to the corner, I step up, look at this, next to the hash, bro, big limitless green. See y'all, man, peace.